This is the Jim Heath Channel playlist of 2024 campaign ads.
My name's Susan. I'm a nurse practitioner, and I live here in Pennsylvania. What I love most about Pennsylvania is the community and the connection with people around me. That's a really important part of being a healthcare provider. I was at work when I heard that they had overturned Roe versus Wade, that decision to have an abortion will no longer be a woman's to make with her healthcare provider. It was a gut punch. Donald Trump seems dedicated to taking us backwards. I can't imagine what he's thinking when he says he wants to punish women who have had an abortion.
There has to be some form of punishment.
For the woman?
Yeah.
He has no right to do this to us. We're talking about someone who was convicted of 34 felonies. A woman who's made the decision to have an abortion has already had to reconcile herself to an awful lot, and it's quite possible she's even punishing herself. She doesn't need to be punished by Donald Trump. The Donald Trump chapter needs to be behind us.
AB Pack is responsible for the content of this ad.
Be sure to subscribe to the Jim Heath Channel for all the new campaign 2024 ads.